What do you call this?
We're gonna play planet.
Earth.
This is Ninja Tap. We're gonna play Ninja Tap.
We're in.
We already bought the tickets, so we're ready.
Yes, we're ready.
We're gonna watch a video first.
How to do stuff.
So we're already in the Ninja Tag
area.
The area.
Look at this stuff.
And before watching the video, we're gonna put our stuff in the locker.
Record because he took me a hassle during the game.
Guys, we are done with the ninja tag.
We're done with the ninja tag.
We're dying.
It's painful as heck.
I'm very sweaty. Oh my god. Paula is very sweaty too.
We're all sweaty.
It's really hard, but it's enjoyable. Yeah. We recommend you to go to ninja tag on Christmas break. Fun to play with friends.
But make sure you gotta bring a ton of water. Make sure to bring a lot of water.
And first, before you enter, you must exit.
Now, this is where we endured all our pain and suffering. Now this is the place. As you can see, it's full of red.
Show you how to do quarter five.
Yay! Now, if you're short like me, this will be pain for you.
So hard for short people like me.
Hi! I will teach you the everything and the precautions you need to take before joining this thing.
Step 1, be delusional and climb towards success. Step 2, realize how much of a failure you are. And step 3, die.
Hi! Now this is what you call a claustrophobic person's nightmare, also known as this was hell.
This makes me feel overwhelmed. I don't know what's the right word to use. So I'll just stroll on. Oh, that's a pretty grade.
Don't have the visa to go to Moscow or to go to London. Go here.
I don't know what to do. Just
look. It's the Berlin. Fabulous.
Yes, my favorite part in the Bible, when Jesus was raised in Japan.
It's baby Jesus!
Wanna see me suffer? Just kidding. Hello and welcome to my skincare routine that I definitely didn't steal from my sister. Now, let's get started, shall we? Yes, this will be very brief and short, so don't worry if I'm wasting your time. First, you'll be needing this, which I apparently use a lot. That's why it's quite sad. Now, the last thing I'll be using is this to call this face mask. It's as simple as that. I'll be using this. Now, I'll be starting in 3, 2,
How was your New Year in Manila?
It was fun. There's a lot of fireworks.
Was it noisy? This is my sister, and I will ask you. I will ask her a few things. How was Christmas?
Terrible.
Why? Why do you think so?
No Sprite cranberry.
Why do you want Sprite cranberry?
It's good.
It's
Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant advertised.
Why?
Because yes.
Record. It's recorded.